I'm here at Dexter's dealership. I'm comparing my LS 2008 460, comparing to a 2014 LS 460 F Sport, which is right behind it. Looking into picking up one of those babies right here, slapping on my chrome wheels, my 22s on this puppy right here. The difference is, look at the nose, the hood, the 2014, looking sharp, F Sport. See which one is which, you know? How was the 2014 looking this 20, looking on 22s there? It's not like a pinstrap in this 460 here.